young baby already.
What's up, dude?
Ben. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come back over here.
He's gotten every single one of us.
How long you been here?
About 2 weeks.
Really?
Hi!
You've been 2 weeks. You thought you had us all.
Get me on film though, because my react, I almost
she
fainted.
She freaked out. I thought I was going to put her in labor right there.
So then they call me and tell me Alyssa's in labor and I need to get over here as fast as I can. So I'm driving
we're
over.
The part of this plot.
You know, I'm driving as fast as I can over to the mountains. And he opens the door and gets me. So then we turn around and we drive back. And Earl thinks I'm going to be over here for almost a month. But so he's every day calling, I'm so So we take off and we drive back over the mountains and he goes and knocks on the window at Earl's office and gets Earl.
You win. You win.
I win.
You're the winner. I humbly submit my crown. You win.
You know how hard it is to keep a secret.
That's why I haven't even emailed you for like 2.5 months.